refuse to fuck with the media, but I had to tap in with my people, man. Refuse media. That interview coming soon. They just lined me up for the free throw. You hear me? Yeah. Do be on the lookout. Oh.
T.S.C.
Blueface, baby. Y'all knew I was going to do this motherfucking reaction. And y'all knew I was going to do it ASAP, nigga. Trying something new on this reaction. I hope it don't fuck with me. I'm going to be looking this way instead of that. Man, y'all don't care. What's happening with y'all niggas, man? Blueface dropped a new one. Stop capping. Y'all know we got to see what's cracking with it. Oh, shit. My bad, y'all. It's always a fucking headphones thing. Hold on. Oh, there you go. I was finna say, hold on. I don't know where my shit is. And then I found them at the last minute. Anyway, without further ado, I know I usually be talking, but we finna get in cracking today. Let's go.
This nigga all cap, man. Blueface all cap, man. That shit all high there, bro. He really ain't out here like that, man. He ain't even crippin', man. Nobody seen that boy. Can't stand that motherfucker, man. Matter of fact, I don't know where he work at, man. Hit this corner right here. Offbeat rapping that. That shit, man.
You niggas hating on Blueface like a motherfucker. If you don't like Blueface, my nigga, you're just a hater. The nigga came from nothing, got it popping, and made himself a household name, my nigga, in 1 year. And got it popping, nigga, the face of the West Coast. If you don't like Blue, my nigga, just sit in your hater seat. My nigga, you a motherfucking hater. If you don't like his music, that's one thing. But you, if you just can't stand a nigga, you a hater, bruh. And, you know what I'm saying? Niggas on that side of the fence don't care what the fuck you niggas on that side of the fence is talking about.
That shit trash, man.
This nigga stay playing a janitor. I don't know if this nigga, I know the mop shit, but this nigga love playing a janitor.
Cuz I thought you was gonna catch me slipping, huh?
Gotta hide the mop. Is that nigga the janitor in Balenciagas? But them was Burberry.
I'm the one doing the mop, no forensics, no witness, no ballistics, no attacking, but this Glock got extended. Stop the capping, I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mop, no forensics, no witness, no ballistics, no attacking, but this Glock got extensions. Shoot a movie in this bitch with extended clips. Betty feel guilty when I knock down the innocent. Glock with a dick for Jehovah's if he witnessed it. It's not about how you start, but how you finish it.
Prince of LA, I see you gigging in the video, boy. Do your motherfucking thing, nigga. By the way, for those that don't know, Prince of LA and Blueface interviews on Refuse Media. If you're new over here, yeah, I do interviews. Check that out.
Shots to the face, no chaser. Fuck a fade, I'm only giving out tapers. Woke up early just to slide on you later. Always keep a harpoon for a hater. Two dick, you finish it. Shots to the face, no chaser. Fuck a fade, I'm only giving out tapers. Woke up early just to slide on you later. Always keep a harpoon for a hater. Two dick.
sticks. I'm with the full-fledged bullshit. It don't make sense, I can't pay full attention. I always stood out, cause I was too ahead to fit in. No pot to piss in, now my goal really pissing. Blueface buzz down Awkwafina on my pendant. Grown ass man, baby, I ain't got no dependence. No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attachment, but this Glock got extensions.
I'm capping.
I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mopping? No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attachment, but this Glock got extensions.
Stop the capping.
I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mopping? No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attachment, but this Glock got extensions.
Stop capping.
I'm really popping. Pull up on your block with a stick and get the mopping. I'm literally talking in this bitch and it's still knocking. She gon' pop it cause I'm popping. 30 and a 40 feel like I'm squeezing a lemon. Bruce Leroy kicks flying out, this Glock kicking. Pop up least expected, like I mentioned. Niggas won't beat till I bring it to their kitchen. It's off in the game till I pull up to your block tripping. Curry in a clip, but I'm shooting like Scottie Pippen. Hot sauce, no drive-by, bounced out or
walked up.
Taped off, stop the capping, you niggas all talk. Difficult, but I make it look simple. Riding with the 9 cause I stay off my dribble. No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attachment, but this Glock got extensions.
That verse was hard than a motherfucker. It's just, it was simple than a motherfucker. It was like a 2 Chainz verse. It was intricate, but it was very simple. Then he brought back like his old bars and flipped them. Blueface more creative than y'all niggas think, man. And he ain't really doing really like no smutter, no sucker shit to get on. The nigga just getting on and a bunch of people mad in LA because they can't get in touch with him, can't get in contact with him. But he doing his thing right now, nigga. You already know that boy got 3 years, 3-4. I mean, unless he finna be Drake status, unless that nigga's finna be superstar and it's over. Typically, 9 out of 10 people in the game, they get 3-4 years to get their shine and then they come back down. And then, you know what I'm saying, they got their money, they find other ways to flip and to stay afloat, my nigga. So, everybody calm down. Blueface gonna tap in, my nigga. When you get your time to go, you just gonna answer the phone for everybody. You gonna answer every DM. You gonna answer every email. You gonna have time to get back with everybody when you get on. Because everybody gonna get on, right?
Really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mopping? No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attachment, but this Glock got extensions.
Stop the capping.
I'm really popping. How can I slip if I'm the one doing the mopping? No forensic, no witness, no ballistics. No attachment, but this Glock got extensions.
More credits, what? Give everybody they shine, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never seen a video with credits at the end. This nigga Blueface really did a movie, like nigga, we doing a movie, nigga. At the end of his music video, the nigga got credits, nigga. Everybody want they shine, nigga. T-Rex did the lighting, nigga. If don't nobody know who did the lighting on this video, nigga, T-Rex did the lighting and just said it in the credits, nigga. Ah, damn, nigga. Anything attached to Blueface, niggas want their name on. I'm glad I got my interview in early. I want the double back interview, but that man is way too busy right now, my nigga. And let's be real, I only got 30,000 subs, which I hit today. So can I get a congrats top in the motherfucking comments for that 30,000 wow? You know what I'm saying? But yeah. Bet if I had 1 million subs, Blueface would tap in. And it ain't even, that's a business thing. That ain't no motherfucking, personal thing. That's a business thing, my nigga. If your numbers ain't there, why would a nigga way up here fuck with a nigga when everybody want DJ Ghost to do more than what he's done for me? Why would a nigga with million subs be hella comfortable just with a nigga with 30,000? Like, I mean, separated from all, I'm talking about from a business standpoint. We gotta start thinking more. Everything makes sense, my nigga. Let it just make sense. When I get up here, the niggas up there is gonna be flocking with me. But right now, I'm flocking with the niggas I'm flocking with. Congratulations, Blueface, to all your success, nigga. I see you at the top, nigga. Love you, boy. I love all y'all. TSC, let's see what the next one gonna be. Probably gonna be that one Tech J. Hello?